Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about adrenaline. Adrenaline is given in the dosage of 0.01 milligrams per kg per dose up to 3 times. 0.01 milligrams per kg per dose of adrenaline is given up to 3 times. That means 0.01 to 0.03 milligrams per kg can be given if they ask the range. Or you can use 0.1 ml per kg per dose of adrenaline is given. 1 in 10,000 concentration of adrenaline is given. So this 1 in 10,000, what is this? This is the strength or concentration of adrenaline which is recommended by NRP, National Resuscitation Protocol. This adrenaline should be given intratracheally. Also, if not able to secure a vascular access, if we are not able to secure a vascular access, then we can give this 1 in 10,000 adrenaline can be given intratracheally also. Thank you.